Thank you. Extremely important to making tonight possible and making these programs as extraordinary as they are. I think we're very fortunate to have the choral programs that we do in this period in this pyramid, and we would not have it if it weren't for our choral directors. So can we give them a huge round of applause? There's a lot of students that are impacted by these programs, and it takes so much, they're putting countless hours, and we really, really are thanking for what you do. And I know that we have just a couple of words before we turn it back over for the final performance.
Yes, good evening. I could not let this evening go by without congratulating our wonderful Pyramid High School concert director, our mentor, our colleague, our friend, someone who we love, someone who supported us, someone who's led us at all our pyramid concerts. And Len, we want you to know, Ms. Babcock, how much we love you, how much we appreciate you, how much respect we have for you. And we look around and we see the many lives that you have touched over the years, and that spreads. You've made our community a better place. You've made our pyramid a better place. You've made our world a better place. So on behalf of the Pyramid Concert Directors, we just want to show a small appreciation for our love for you. And we truly thank you, and we congratulate you on your upcoming retirement. Thank you.